Squamish Rail Roads.
Speaker, this year is a special milestone for a community in my constituency. The town of View Royal is celebrating its 25th anniversary, and they're doing it in style. View Royal was incorporated as the 10th municipality in the Capital Regional District on December the 5th, 1988, following a vote by residents of the View Royal electoral area. The very first council elected that November was led by Marjorie Aldersmith, a retired businesswoman who had been a leader in the community for more than 20 years. View Royal is located between Esquimalt Harbour and Portage Inlet, one of the most richly historic areas in the province. People have been calling this place home for thousands of years, and it is part of the traditional territory of the Esquimalt and Songhees First Nations. And let me again welcome Chief Thomas here today as one of the primary First Nations in the area. European settlers began in the 1850s, and Craigflower Manor was built starting in 1853 to support Craigflower Farm. Today, the original manor house is a National Historical Site and a Provincial Heritage Site. Led by Mayor Graham Hill and Councillors Ron Mattson, Heidi Rast, John Rogers and David Screech, the town's planning several events to mark the 25th anniversary. That will include a time capsule ceremony on the town's rock wall on the Island Highway. And if any of you have a chance to drive along Craigflower and out the Island Highway, the rock wall is quite an amazing piece of art, and I would certainly urge you to go and take a look at it because it's fantastic. They're going to have a summer picnic party and a historical walking tour. And I would hope all members will join me in congratulating View Royal on its 25th anniversary. Best wishes for a wonderful year of celebrations and fun. Thank you.